저는 디오입니다. 너무너무 반갑습니다. Yeah. This is actually my first time to be at Uni here. I always pass by, but I've never been here. So thank you very much for those that invite me, and thank you also Mr. So. And also thank you for having me at this Korean speech contest. Wow! Thank you very much. You know what? I learned about this 한국어, but only for 3 months, and then at Korean tourism KTO, and then after that I continue my study. I continue my study with my sosenim at Sapa, and. You know what? I'm so busy, so I don't really continue. But in a way of when I go to Korea, always go to Korea back forth and Korea, Malaysia. That's how really is. I learn about how to use Korea correctly and how to use it. You know, for a daily use. The one that you always learn is about how to be say in a textbook or in a very appropriate way. But when I go to Korea, something like some phrases like when you meet people, 반갑습니다. But when I meet people, they'll say, hi, 반가반가. Who's like, what is this? Okay, oh, means that, oh, 반갑습니다, but short words, 반가반가, and so many more. And this Korean language is so beautiful. Why don't we give a round of applause to this Korean language? Right. I personally love it, and sorry, I don't really master this Korean language, but I will try my best. So, for today, I will sing a few songs, and the first song will be a very, very popular trot song, and I know everyone, maybe, of course Korean will know it, but for the Malaysian, I guess you know it also. Let's enjoy with me. This is called 남행열차 Remix. 다 같이 드세요. 알아봐라. 기반인 거니? 아하. 나무 no, 6 Relax 발리 너 천천히야 발리 I cannot see people here but I guess everyone is like beautiful and so handsome. Okay, alright. So, all of you know me? Do you know me?
No!
Oh yes, no and yes. Okay, so while he doing his thing, not yet? Okay, while he doing his thing, let me introduce myself again. In Malaysia, I've been started in music industry since 2008, and I have entered some of the you know, TV program and also the music Separo Ani or the semi-final music on 2008 for Ethnic. So I start with Ethnic first. Ethnic, and then after that we go with Dangdut. Oh, Dangdut from 2009, which is called Sampai Kelantai. That is my own single. But if you translate it in English, it's called Into the Floor, you know? Don't play play. And then after that, 2010, I tried my best to do K-pop, but it's like so soon because K-pop in Malaysia in radio itself started on October 2010. I still remember because of, I do it in January 2010, but when I go to each and every radio station, they just put it away because they say, we don't play K-pop song, we don't play Korean song, we don't understand it. But on October 2010, Pop, Super Junior, Girls' Generation, G, and then, you know what is my favorite singer? Dongbang Jiki. I love Dongbang Jiki, and you know why I love Dongbang Jiki so much? I started with the Mirotic song. Everyone know Mirotic?
Yeah.
Can you sing for me?
Oh,
okay, I mean, this is guys. thank you very much for seeing and listening to my song. But our song, my song not started yet, so I will do some speech. Okay, so after that, on 2011, I started myself with the first time I entered Korea, South Korea, is for the Asia Model Festival Award on January 2011. Yes, and it's in Gangnam, and I still remember I stay in a hotel. It's free, of course, for artists. And then, I've been in entered to the red carpet together with SHINee, Girl Generation. That time I really love SHINee. And then, as you yourself also, when you meet K-pop artists, you're like, same thing for me, but I didn't show lah, because I'm on red carpet, right? So in front of me, everyone, but on that time, Jonghyun is not there, because I really love Jonghyun. My idol, Jay. But there's Key, and then Taemin, and everything. I just said, besides, I was like, Annyeonghaseyo? And then Key is the one actually look at me like, seriously, I don't remember that. That's it. Oh, okay lah. Then, the second attempt, along that, hello. Nah, okay, wait, let me finish. So, that's it, I'll finish.
Open this,
Give me, okay. And then the second attempt, I mean, K-pop idol is EXO! On the time, they have this MTV World Stage in Sabri, right? Yeah, okay. And then when the time that they go back to Korea, I'm on the same flight. And then when I enter the South Korean Incheon, and then, there's few, I guess four, right, from China. So they will line up at this international passport stamp. So I was lined up behind this lady. And so, and I have some conversation and I give him my CD. Sorry, but today I don't bring my CD. Later on, then you can order from internet. Okay, ma. Ready? Pakatin disyo, Namin Yocha!
Get to my side.
In Malaysia, because people in Malaysia don't really know what is this rock song. So I just say, I sing K-pop songs. K-pop, Malaysia K-pop. But actually, to be true, in Korea, I sing only rock songs. So I really love rock songs. Anyone of you know what is rock song?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, wow. All of you listen to rock song?
Yeah.
Yes, and all, okay. Understood. For those who don't know, trot song is actually another, you know, in Korea, they have two, let me do the...
Introduction.
Huh? No, introduction already passed. So in Korea, they have two music industry which is so big. First would be K-pop, which already, you know, those shiny girl generation, Dongbang, Shiki, whatever. And the second part is trot music, so it's very wide also in Korea. So you know, I'm very proud to say that when I enter Korea and when I sing a trot song, I feel the love. Like all the Koreans, mostly are all elderly, Ajumma to Sheila in front of me. They was like, oh, when they seriously, I look into their eyes. It's like, wow, like you know, like amazing, like that. Because I'm the only non-Korean. And also the youngest to sing throat song.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Because if you don't know that in Korea, mostly nowadays there's a young one, but previously most of the throat song are sing by the elderly. Is it right? And then also everyone is like Korean for those that sing. And I met some of the singers also, like Park Woo Yoon, and then the Cha Ho Ga, very popular, it's called Park Sang Chol. And Park Sang Chol is a singer, and also the... I was so poor. But doesn't matter. So this the singer named Park Woo Yoon meet me and say, hey, if you want to sing my song, why don't you try my song in Malaysia? I said, okay, I will try. So this is actually his song. It's called Punigo and very popular in Korea also. So I hope you enjoy the song. It's called Punigo.
Goodie.
Okay.
Oh,
That song is really, really strong song for those who actually, anyone up here actually trying to sing Korean song, or maybe you have a talent. Actually, I'm looking for some talent who can sing Korean song. Ah, okay, come here. Wow. Huh? Okay, okay, okay. Hanbok. 'Cause we don't know, in the world they need some fresh things, you know, some, you know, suddenly Gangnam Style, and then maybe who knows, suddenly they need like hijab Korean singer. Maybe you can enter on that time. Or we don't know. You know, in the world it's something different, something crazy right now. So what's your name? Okay, oh, all right, thank you very much. One more? You can sing a song? MC? You can sing, come on. Oh, her name is, her name, what's it?
Nina.
Nina, okay, come on. Okay. Sing any song, any Korean song.
Any song?
Yeah. Next time, when you say Biga o, biga o na na re. Then what's that?
Biga o na na
re.
Then?
Nal cha cha wa. Most of the people, when ending of the song, Nal cha cha wa. Wow, you always go flat. Then, simple thing is, just put your person's phone.
Okay.
I brought put up so not cha cha wa. Seriously, I came across a lot of singers, the new singers, they said most of their singing when at the back they're always like not cha cha wa. Okay, no, you know. Not cha cha wa.
Say good night, 한 번 변심한과 다툼 속스러운 지쳤고 넌 남아도 오늘 여기서 내게 꼭 이별을 말할 것 같아. 순간 가슴에 부딪히는 나도 모르게 소리 졌지. 미치고 부딪히고 너 보면 진토를 졌지. 너 왜 그렇게 슬픈 눈을 하고서 날 쳐다보고만 있어. 한 시간이나 지나치고 넌 시끄럽게 찾게 빠졌어.
Very good in rapping, but have to put style. Because of another thing is when you rap, you don't really clear. But when you look into me, what show me the money, you will actually listen one by one. Goes emphasize and each and every rap. One more, I'm very into skincare. When I go to Korea, I will buy a lot of Korean skincare because it's very cheap there. One thing for you students, if you have pimples, just use Dettol. You know Dettol? Dettol for your cut or whatever. Just don't put everything on your face. Just put some to the your pimples. Then your pimples will go away in another few hours. Thanks for the tip. Thank you very much. Your name, okay? Gan. Gangnam Style. Alright, thank you very much. Thank you. Alright, I only need 15 minutes, man. Is it end or can I continue?
Okay.
Still can? Still can? Okay.
Let's go.
This song is actually a very popular number one trot song in Korea, but I put it in Malay language. So I'm gonna sing in Malay. Is it okay, Vincent Ayo? Okay. Malay go. And also this song very popular. Oh, we have some pieces that I know. So this song I need everyone to sing together with me. When I say chan 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 chan, everyone say chan chan chan. Okay? Okay, we pass up, we try. Chan chan. The light, I will go to some of the people there and I will ask them something. Don't forget to put it on YouTube. Oh, by the way, my IG is official Dior, official D-I-O-R, my Instagram, and also Facebook Dior Kasu, Kasu, K-A-S-U. Okay, ta ta ta. Most of all, actually.
I'm gonna make you mine.
actually both are my dancers. Give a round of applause to my dancers. I will do like something surprise. So at the end of my song, two guys coming. So it will be a surprise. Where is this guy from? I'm gonna see.